I cannot tell you exactly what happened. It's a very difficult trick, obviously. There's 8 persons involved, and it's obviously a lot of momentum involved. And if somebody loses a balance, you know, then something can go wrong. And I would say basically that's what happens, that they lost their balance, because it's all about balance on a high wire. The 8th permit was something special that they've been rehearsing. This is not the first time that they've done it. They did it flawlessly yesterday. And I'm sure that Nik Wallenda will want to go back up on the high wire as a true circus artist. Nothing to do with the rigging whatsoever. The rigging did not collapse. The only rigging that came down were the balancing poles that were in their hands and the shoulder bars, but no rigging collapsed. 20 feet, 25 feet off the ground.
Was that a practice height, or was that the height that you were doing?
That was the height that they would do it in. Do it.
I understand this little point.
I will tell you that the show must go on. This is not the first accident, obviously, and of course, unfortunately, accidents happen. Thank God nobody was seriously, when I say seriously, nobody was crippled. There were no fatalities as in the past. So we wish all those that fell a speedy recovery. Our hearts go out to them and their families. And like I said, ladies and gentlemen, the show must go on.